year in the EMEC courses, EMEC 212, which is engineering dynamics, I try to identify a project that encompasses many of the principles covered in the dynamics course. I was actually going through my grandfather's owner's manual for his Model T from 1923, and I thought about it. I said, we could have them build a replica Model T. Well, it's only a 15-week semester. Started looking around through some history, and I learned of this infamous Henry Ford kitchen sink engine. It was a doable problem for second-year students, and certainly interesting and historically based.
We were really inspired last year at Maker Fair, which is all about what Henry Ford was setting out to do, to show people how to take things apart and make things work. When we saw the students at Penn State Beaver actually creating the kitchen sink engine, demonstrating it so they could see people, or so people could see up close how this thing works. What we've done here in Greenfield Village is we put that in the context of, well, the building that it was created in, put it next to Henry Ford's quadricycle, which is his first working vehicle, and we're also connecting it to a bunch of STEM curriculum, that science, technology stuff, that we think is so important for people to learn. So we'll actually be discovering simple machines and how they turn into complex machines. We'll also be looking at steam engines, another early technology that Henry Ford experimented with, as well as the kitchen sink engine itself. And that's sort of the piece de resistance. It's the final thing that we show people just before we set them off to take a ride in a Model T out in Greenfield Village.